already para manalo ng Shopee coins. At alam ko na marami rin kayo matututunan ngayong gabi. So let's now move on to our first question. I need space. Aling soft drinks ang kauna-unahang nakarating sa space? Is it A, Coca-Cola, B, Tang, or C, Yakult? So, I know that this is going to be a very easy question for you dahil ano nga ba ang soft drinks sa questions natin ngayon? So, tingnan natin kung ano ang pwede nating isagot sa questions at meron nga pala kanina sa aming Shopee Quiz Study Hub. I posted kanina kung sino yung gustong magpa-shoutout. At nakakatuwa kasi unang-una, Jessica Bakiran, shoutout to you. I hope that you're playing tonight. So, welcome sa Shopee Quiz and I hope that you are enjoying with us tonight. And shoutout din pala kay Julius Berenguel na naglalaro rin ngayon ng Shopee Quiz. Ayan, so habang inaantay natin ng inyong mga sagot na pumasok, dahil first question ay napakadali lang naman dahil ano nga ba ang soft drink company na yan or ano nga ba ang soft drink na kauna-unahang nakarating sa space. Tignan natin, shoutout din kay Joan or Daniel at kay Ana Vivar na Taganaga City. Hello, good evening and welcome to Shopee Quiz. Let's now reveal the correct answer for question number one. It's letter A, Coca-Cola. Yeah, so last July 12, 1985, astronauts tested the Coca-Cola space can aboard the Space Shuttle Challenger. So we now have 14,312 survivors. Let's now move to question number two. Katulad ng drivers, which profession requires a license acquired through a board exam? Is it A, tourist guide, B, interior designers, or C, journalists? So ayan. So the first licensure exam was held last October 1983. So ano kaya sa choices na yan ang may licensure exam din? So I'm very sure na nagtitingin-tingin na kayo kung sa PRC kung nandun siya, kaya malalaman natin yan. So shoutout din pala habang inaantay natin ang inyong mga sagot na pumasok. Shoutout kay Karen Pilola na may cute na baby sa kanyang profile picture. So, hello at first time mong ma-shoutout. I hope na manalo ka ngayon sa Shopee Quiz. Ayan. So, sino pa kaya? Si Camille De Paz. Hello then and welcome to our Shopee Quiz tonight. So, Monday night ngayon. So, I'm very sure na excited kayo para manalo ngayong gabi. Let's now reveal the correct answer. So it's letter B, interior designers. Ayan. So we now have a total of 7,335 survivors. Let's now move on to question number three. Siya ang gumawa ng the Great Wall of China. Who was the first emperor of China? Is it A, Shim Chi Huang, or B, Mulan, or C, Confucius? So again, it's A, Shim Shi Huang, B, Mulan, or C, Confucius. So ayan, sino ba ang bumuo ng The Great Wall of China? So I'm very sure na may katulong naman siya rito. So syempre, napakahaba ng Great Wall of China. At ito guys, clue. Medyo familiar kayo sa name na to kasi siya lang ang naiiba dito sa choices na yan. So sana makuha niyo ang ating savage question number 3. And let's now reveal the correct answer. It's letter A, Shim Shi Huang. Ayan. So we now have a total of 5,765 survivors. Ayan. So let's now move on to question number 4. Kung ang USA ay may 50 states, which state is considered as the oldest? Is it A, Delaware, B, Chicago, or C, New York City? Ayan. So, tingnan natin anong nga ba sa tatlong yan ang oldest city in that country. So, it was established in December 1787 and it is over 230 years old. So, alin nga ba sa tatlong choices na yan ang oldest state or oldest city na may tuturing? So, shoutout po ulit! Tingnan natin kung sino ang gustong magpa-shoutout. So, kay Giselle Abel, shoutout po kay Asu and Abel's family from Batangas City. Maraming salamat po. Ayan, let's now reveal the correct answer. So, it's letter A, Delaware. Ayan, congratulations! I know that you guys are excited for moving on to question number 5. I know that you guys are ready. So, here is your question number 5. The oldest existing and operating university in the world is found in which country? Is it A, Japan, B, China, or C, Morocco? So, hanapin natin yan. Saan nga ba ang oldest operating university in the world? At saang bansa yan? So, medyo mahirap guys ha. So, habang nag-research kayo and kinikiyan ang inyong mga sagot within the 10 seconds, shoutout ulit tayo. Shoutout tayo kay Geneva Lumakang. Shoutout daw po at kay Justine Angel Amasio na addict sa Shopee Quiz. Thank you so much. I hope that you guys are enjoying. So let's now reveal the correct answer. It's letter C, Morocco. So oldest existing and operating university in the world is called University of Karouin. And it is founded 859 or 859 AD in Fez, Morocco. So let's now move on to our question number 6. And this is our bonus question. Which is the biggest continent in the world? Is it A, North America, B, Asia, or C, Europe? Ayan, napakadali. So, bigyan ko kayo ng clue. Kabilang ang bansa natin sa continent na to. So, if you have gone far up to this question, congratulations. Dahil kung nasagot niyo yung tanong na yan, I'm very happy that you will definitely win Shopee Coins tonight. Ayan. So, last shoutout nga pala kay Annalyn Silvano, Anne Marie Ditekis, and JC Villar na naglalaro ngayon ng Shopee Quiz. Okay, let's now reveal the correct answer. It's letter B, Asia. Ayan. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations to our 915 survivors. First time ko to na may ganyan ka-haunting survivors na maghahati-hati sa ating 100,000 Shopee Coins. Ayan. Ngayon naman para sa ating daily cashback voucher na nakikita nyo ngayon sa inyong mga mobile screens. Ano nga ba ang 5% cashback coins voucher? So for every 100 peso purchase, you get 5 coins instead of 1. Kaya parang naka 5% off ka na rin. Tuloy-tuloy lang ang pag-share ng inyong Shopee Quiz experience on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter with the hashtag, #ShopeeQuizPH. And you may also tag Shopee_PH when you post it through Instagram stories. Once again, this has been your host, John, and thank you for joining me tonight. Bye!